What is the top technological development happening in the insurtech space from your perspective?
I think right now the industry needs to really start focusing on the machine learning, predictive analytics, and new data sources that are becoming available for better assessing risk. The industry, I think this is the biggest opportunity right now. Not so much on just the plain distribution channel, but taking advantage of these new data sources and using these new predictive models and risk assessment is going to be key to the future.
Thank you.